Hi, I'm Maria and I'm 90 years old. One of the most important aspects of my life is learning languages. It's more than just a hobby for me. I really enjoy not only the results when I can use specific language to communicate, but also the process of learning it. It's a big pleasure for me to be involved in studying, to feel my progress, and to feel how I learn a lot from what I do. I feel every time I learn something new, I become more intelligent, which encourages me to learn even more. What's more, I'm really sociable and affectionate person. So learning languages also gives me a huge chance to see and learn about foreign people, to get acquainted with their culture, their standards and perspectives. By acknowledging that I also acknowledge one part of this world, I love people and getting to know them, and I love being surrounded by people in the center of every gathering. I easily get new acquaintances as I'm a very open-minded, supportive, and easygoing person. I'm not resentful or sensitive at all, and I'm always ready to give someone the second chance. I try to understand people as much as it's possible by putting myself in their situations in order to perceive better their problems and not to overreact, as far as I love seeing people happy. I don't like loneliness, and I really appreciate everyone in my surroundings. And so I believe that this ability can help me to work in every condition or sphere, and this is what makes me unique. Other than caring about people, I also deeply care about my education. For me, education is not only knowledge and many opportunities to find a job and be successful in life. It's also about experience and life lessons. After having a good education, one is looking at life from different aspects with a different worldview. People's basic perspectives are changing and they start thinking much broadly. After having a good education, expressing ideas becomes much easier and life in general becomes more interesting as we start to distinguish between important and unimportant. And we stop overthinking about simple problems. Last but not least, education helps us to find good friends and soulmates who not only provide warm ambience during education, but also become an important part of our life.